Here. Here. Here.
Good. That's it. Here. Back. Good. Heel. Atta girl. Atta boy. Here. Here. Okay. Water the lawn. Heel. Sit. Drop. Good. Dead. Good. Back. Up. That's it. Good. Head back. Here comes the tough ones. Dog roadsters. Here. Sit. Good. Drop. Dead. Good. That's it. Here. 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 Dead. Good. Back. I let him choose on that one. So let him know that he can't do it all on his own, I step forward. Here. Heel. Good. Drop. Dead. Good. Back. Good dog. Sit. Good. Drop. Dead. That's it. Good. Back. Good dog, roadsters. Here. Atta boy. Here. Good dog. Atta boy. Heel. Sit. Atta boy. So we have Rowdy. With this exercise, we had drop three bumpers, all parallel, approximately 50 steps away. And teaches the dog to go short, long, short, long. Do all kinds of good stuff with this exercise. You can start from the middle. You can move your line to the right. You can move your line to the left. You can start from the corners. Anything you want. And this is an advanced exercise. Dog's been force broke, forced to a pile. If you set up this for a young dog that has not been through all the basics in the yard, you will set yourself up for failure. So take your time. And when the dog really gets going, when he's handling and everything, we'll be able to put orange bumpers out there and make them hold that line, take that line, cast them in between bumpers, left, right, two hand back, whichever it may be. Rowdy's 13 months of age, out of Washington. His father's a qualified all age, black Labrador retriever. His call name is Taz, great dog. And his mother's a master hunter out of Rattling Ridge Labs. So, got some good blood giants here to work with. All right, that's it, buddy. We run some marks now. Okay. Oh, don't sneeze on me. Well, fetch. Fetch. Had a boy.